Hi, investors. A couple of months ago, Women Estate Phase 2 was selling for 10 million naira with just bare lands, no single house, no single structure. But what do we have today? We have over 120 buildings, some finished, some about to finish, some just starting. And now it's currently selling for 15 million naira. So imagine the investors that bought for 10 million naira just a couple of months ago. They already made return on their investment, and that's what we keep talking about. So my question is, what are you waiting for? Why are you procrastinating? The more you procrastinate, the more you pay more for your procrastination. Imen Estate is located at Eleko Beach Road at Ibeju Lekki area of Lagos State. And as you all know, Ibeju Lekki is the most talked about location, or let me say the most talked about local government, if not in Lagos today, in Nigeria. And why? Because of the convergence of several things coming up at Ibeju Lekki. And when I say several things coming up, we are talking about the Dangote refinery, we are talking about the Lekki deep sea port, we are talking about the Lekki free trade zone. And if you look at all this put together, there's going to be a lot of staff, a lot of activities, and all the staff needs a place to lay their head. They need a place to eat, they need a place to have fun. Like they say, there are three basic necessities of life. Housing, shelter is one of the three. So imagine the landlords around Ibeju Lekki. They will be cashing out. So what do I bring to you today? Imen Estate Phase 2. It's presently selling for 15 million and prices will be reviewed upward ASAP as soon as possible. So if you want to know more about Imen Estate Phase 2, please call the number on the caption of the video.